On 6th June 2022, President Museveni wrote to Speaker Anita Among recommending the appointment of the new members of the Public Service Commission, including Winnie Agnes Kabogoza Msoke, named as chairperson, Francis Oriang, vice-chairperson. Other members of the commission include Hajet Jamila Kamlegea, Michael Mugisha, Beigina Mchibi, Titus Kisamira, Mutanda Emmanuel, and Ada Kawarakole Muwanga. The nine have faced the Parliamentary Appointments Committee today for vetting. Speaking to journalists after her vetting at Parliament, Agnes Kabogoza, who was vetted as chairperson to Public Service Commission, remarked that if her appointment is approved by Parliament, the focus will be put on strengthening the values of public service as a whole and fight to review the terms and conditions of the public servants in order to overcome numerous industry strikes.
Together with my team and the other sister commissions and working with the head of service and other stakeholders, we want to see that we review and give the public servants better terms of service, especially pay.
Kabogoza also committed to deal with cases of bribery where job seekers allegedly cough out huge sums of money to secure jobs in public service.
Whenever we get information about that, we do use the mechanism of discipline to find out and to take action.
A lot of corruption in awarding of jobs is one of the vices that I intend with my colleagues to fight. Let us reduce on the interaction between the people who are applying and those who are shortlisting.
Other commissioners, including Titus Kisamira, have pledged to address the issue of unemployment by resorting to transparency and integrity in government recruitment processes.
I've been appointed by the president to come and we see how this can best be addressed. It's a challenge, but again, challenges are always given to people, to competent people who can always create solutions.
However, members of the Uganda Parliamentary Muslim Caucus, who asked the president to withdraw this list, citing discrimination of Muslims only getting one slot on the commission, have not been convinced by the approval of the appointees.
It is indeed very, very regrettable that on a full committee of nine people, there is only one Muslim. And the person that has been on for several years, since 1999, she's on that committee. That's very, very regrettable.